Hey everyone, welcome to my grotto once again for another day of single track advent giveaway. Every day this month from the end of November all the way to the new year, we're giving away another prize in our advent giveaway. Every day, all you guys need to do is watch this video, then head over to singletrackworld.com, answer the question, and you could win today's prize. One of these, a Bel Air R spherical full face helmet. It's a transformable helmet. So you could win one of these tomorrow. You might even get this before Christmas. And even if you don't win today's prize tomorrow, you will be entered into the Mega Sack draw. And each advent giveaway that you enter, you'll have more chances to win the Mega Sack. Now the Mega Sack this year is so big, we've had to extend the number of days that we're giving it away over, and it's worth nearly £6,000. Can you imagine on New Year's Day winning £6,000 worth of prizes? How cool would that be? Anyway, let's talk about today's prize, which is this, the Bel Air R spherical helmet. And I'm really happy, really super, super happy, stoked in fact, that I'm giving away one of these, because this is the same helmet that I wear. Not only is it the same model, the same brand, but it's also the same color. It's not the same helmet because my helmet needs a good clean. This is brand new, box fresh, and ready for one of you guys to win. Now the Bel Air R Super Air R spherical helmet is a really clever design. It's great for downhill riders, enduro riders, or just anyone who wants that little bit of extra protection. This chin guard pops off really easily, and it's so small and compact, you could actually carry it around in your bag and pop it on for those big features that you're not really sure about. So a really nice added protection there that you can take on, take off, and just have it with you whenever you need it. The helmet itself is really well thought out. It's extremely well designed. The main helmet itself has 18 vents. So if you're riding on a hot day, if you've got long hair, loads of cooling and ventilation there. The chin bar itself has another 8 vents. It's designed to be worn with glasses or goggles. And this adjustable visor has these guides here for the strap of your goggles, so your goggles don't pop off and get in the way while you're riding. It's super well thought out. Bel looked at their market. They were like, okay, enduro riders, downhill riders, what are they going to wear? Glasses, goggles, anything? They've thought about it all. It's such a well thought out and well designed helmet. If you were to buy one of these, it costs $274.95, but you guys could win one today. How cool is that? It's such a great helmet. Okay, let's take a look at a few more of these features. So I've already mentioned that the chin guard comes off, and it's really easy. You've got these two clips at the bottom, and there are two hooks on either side here that you have to release. So first of all, you unclip these, plop, plop. Then you make sure these are off, and the other side too, off. And there you go, done. Super easy. And now you have an open face helmet. Now what really blows me away about this helmet, and why it's the helmet I keep wearing, even though I get loads of helmets to test, this is the one I always wear, is look at it. Although it's a transformable helmet, it doesn't look like one when you remove the chin bar. Sometimes these removable chin bar helmets, they kind of look like a mushroom when you take the chin off. But look, it's super thin. It looks great. It looks like it was designed without the chin guard. It's such a good design. Well, another thing that blows me away is it's so thin and so narrow, yet it has a spherical MIPS system in here. Now, we know MIPS is that rotation safety system, and sometimes it can be something as simple as the pads rotating or a plastic liner rotating, but the Bel Super Air R has an extra rotating shell. Look at that. You can see we've got this external shell there for the protection, and then we've got this extra rotation shell here. Look at that. How cool is that? That's an extra protection. If you hit your head, this will protect you from any rotating forces. It blows me away. Look how thin this helmet is. Feel how light it is. You can't feel how light it is, but when you win it, you will feel how light it is. It's so well thought out and so well designed. It just, honestly, I'm super excited. I can't wait for one of you guys to win this, because then we'll be helmet buddies and we can go and ride together. It'd be wicked. Anyway, other cool features on this include the X-Static internal foam lining. And we've got this really nice, it's not foam, it's a padding. And this is an antibacterial padding, so it won't get too sweaty or smelly. It wicks away moisture and it dries really, really quickly. And it can be removed for easy washing. Now, another great feature of this is if you guys are anything like me and you like to collect GoPro footage when you're riding, you'll want to put a GoPro on this. Now, I don't like it when people put a sticky patch on top of their helmet and then go riding. Now, I worry because I don't think a lot of these helmets are designed to have a GoPro stuck on them. It just looks like an extra pressure point. If you landed on that, it looks a bit scary. Anyway, what Bell have done to ensure that it's got a bit more extra safety in here if you're wearing a GoPro or an Insta360 or you're running a light on there is they've created this special breakaway GoPro mount. And if you look at this vent here, we've got this little V in there. This clips into there. So you just pop that in there and you push it down and it clicks into place. And that will break away if you have an accident. So you don't need to worry about anything getting squished or crushed into your helmet if you have a crash. That will break away. And that, for me, is a major safety concern. What's really good is it's not rattly. So when you're riding, it's not going to be annoying. It's not going to ruin your footage either because it's super solid. And it means that the flow state or whatever stabilization your camera has is going to work perfectly. And it's dead easy to remove. On the inside, there's a button here. I'm not sure if you can see it, but you just push it and it pops off. There you go, dead easy. Really nice feature that, I really like that. So you could win one of these. It's the Bell Super Air R full face transformable helmet. Go and enter now, head over to singletrackworld.com, enter the question, you could win this. If you don't win this, don't worry, you'll be put into the Mega Sack giveaway bonanza bag and you could win all that. See you all soon, bye bye.